KCRA 3 News begins now.
There is freedom tonight for a former Sacramento State student convicted in a bizarre murder a decade ago. Sarah Dutra, now 31, was freed on parole from the state women's prison in Chowchilla this morning.
KCRA 3's Tom Duhane looks back at the crime, and he has reaction from the victim's hometown.
Sarah Dutra was a 23-year-old college student when convicted of accessory to murder in 2003. She assisted in killing her boss, attorney Larry McNabney of Woodbridge. It was September 11, 2001, with the nation reeling from terrorist attacks, that Dutra and McNabney's wife, Lauren, poisoned him with horse tranquilizers. The body was discovered buried in an orchard in Linden 5 months later. Reaction today here in Woodbridge. This was McNabney's hometown. Reaction to the news that Dutra is out after serving 8 years of an 11-year sentence.
I don't think it's right.
How come?
Well, I think she'll go do something worse.
Personally, I think 8 years is a short time for somebody's life. You just put a price tag on somebody's life. Yeah. Bottom line, I don't think that that's, you serve justice.
Dutra and the victim's wife took money from his law practice, going on a spending spree and taking vacations. Dutra has been paroled to live with her parents in Vacaville.
You know, if you take a life and you take and work with them and go through all what they went through, I still say they should have put her longer than that.
In Woodbridge, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
Corrections officials say Dutra was paroled after 8 years because criminals are required to serve just 85% of their sentence. That, combined with previous time served, added up to her release today.